I've been ghosting. I've been ghosting a long ghost in your house, ghost in your arms. When you're tossing, when you turn in your sleep, it's because I'm ghosting your dreams. And this is why I have decided to pull these old white sheets from my head.
You don't need me. Just a ghost out of his grave.
You don't need me.
Yeah. have a tempo change, every other time change, cause our minds change on what we think is good. I wasn't raised in the hood, but I know a thing or two about pain and darkness. If it wasn't for this music, I don't know how I would've fought this. Regardless, all these songs I'm hearing are so heartless. Don't trust a perfect person and don't trust a song that's flawless. Honest, there's a few songs on this record that feel common. I'm in constant confrontation with what I want and what is popping in the industry. It seems to me that singles on the radio are currency. My creativity's on the feet when I'm playing shows. They say stay in your lane, boy, lane, boy. We go where we want to. They think this thing is a highway, highway. But will they be alive tomorrow? I'm sorry for that question I asked last. Scared you a bit like a hazmat in a gas mask. If you ask Zach, he's my brother, he likes when I rap fast. But let's backtrack, back to this. Who would you live and die for when that list put the problem?